As a human being, right from our childhood, or maybe adolescence, maybe 5 years, six, maybe 10 years, 11 years, till we die, we go through so many tests. There are so many tests. Of course, I'm not talking about only religious kind of a thing. Any kind of a test, technical test, test with your parents, test with your kid, test with your wife, everything. There's a lot of tests going on in our life. We are facing tests every now and then. Now imagine you are being given a test. And before the test, what happens is maybe a year before the test, 1 year. This is just a small idea to give you that this is enough time given for you the test. The teacher tells you that there is one question that will 100% be asked. You are given that question and the teacher tells you this question will be 100% asked. And on top of that, the teacher tells you that if you answer this question correctly, then your remaining answers, even if they are not proper, they will be ignored or they will be not dealt very seriously. You understand what I'm saying? The teacher is, there is a full question. Out of that, he's giving you one question that this is going to come. And this is so important that if you answer it properly, then your remaining questions, even they are not up to the mark, they are maybe incorrect, whatever it is, they might be ignored. You won't be questioned for that. Your marks will not be reduced if you answer this question. And as if this was not enough, the teacher also gives you the answer for that question. And mind you, this is being given long ahead, maybe year, 2 year before the exam. Now, can you imagine, even after making the exam so easy, if somebody fails, what do you call such a person?
Loser.
Loser. That would be the most kind word for that person. There should be something really, really, really harsh. Right? Because you see, it's only one question and you have been told the importance of it and the answer is given and enough time has been given, still you fail the exam. It is like pandemic mein exam nahi hua, fir bhi fail ho gaya. It's something like that, right? Pandemic mein exam nahi hua, lekin fir bhi bachcha fail ho gaya, kisi ka performance itna bad tha. This is something like that. Now you and me might be laughing, how can this happen? If you do something like this, everybody will pass. But that's not the case. Majority of us are going to fail. This is exactly what was told about Salah. Okay, so the first, what Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us is the first question that is going to be asked is about the prayer. And if your prayer is good, then remaining actions will be dealt very easily. This is very much like those who have traveled abroad, they know that. When they go to the airport, especially when you're coming back, and they have all these checks, an immigration check and everything, and suddenly the security guy tells you, out of all the 100 people, he points you out. Hey guy, come here, get out. Side mein aja. And he takes you. The moment that happens, your blood pressure increases. What happened? What did they find in my bag? What did I do wrong? Now will they allow me to board the flight? My family is there. I need to leave. All these questions are, as soon as the guy just asks you to step aside. And then he starts questioning you and then the whole story starts there. This is what is going to happen to us. This airport scene is very much similar to what's going to happen. That we are on the day of judgment, the angels will take us aside and we will be told that your prayers are not up to the mark. So forget about other things. This itself is not up to the mark. That's what is going to happen. So we have been told in advance that fix your prayer. If your prayer is good, your remaining things will be automatically taken care. But if there is a problem in the prayer, then it's going to percolate down to everything. Everything will be scrutinized to minor. Everything will be checked now. Why? Because our prayer was not good. Not prayer. This is exactly what I told. It's the exam where questions have been given, answer have been given, the importance have been told, but we still fail the exam. Okay?